Lompoc Police are looking for two people who allegedly fired shots at a home near Lompoc High School. It happened just before 12:30 on West College Avenue near Q Street, roughly a block away from the high school. The Lompoc Record reports officers found shell casings near the home. No one was hurt. The high school was briefly put on a lockdown. Anyone with information is urged to contact Lompoc Police.